Yeah, we didn't have to start 8th on the invert. We had fast time again, our 5th in a row. We had to come through traffic. It was mayhem for the first 5 or 6 laps, 3, 4 wide. Outside, inside, just had to go everywhere. Finally, we got to the front, and we were able to check out, and we had a pretty good truck tonight. Got our 2nd win in a row, our 3rd win out of 4 races. Hopefully, we can keep this hot streak going.